group of former Guns N' Roses keyboardists is reacquired by Alex Grossi, new group. Recently hit studio to record a covers album to introduce via Golden Robot Records. Today sees the arrival of the LP's fifth single, a cover of the Zombies' Time of the Season. Metallica form a late show special dish as live special dish as student choir of the late show student choir on Sunday, February 7th, with Classic Gallagher Santa Cora at the Metallica headquarters, Santa Maria, California. During a brand new interview with Sensei Reject, Jason Green and Andrew Friedman spoke about the tragedy back in 2016, passing the last in line bandmate Jimmy Bain aboard the Def Leppard Hysteria on the Seekers. If you guys recall, Dave Elphinstone of Megadeth, since he had a lawsuit against Dave Mustaine back in 2004 during his appearance in the Mitch Jules Groove, the No Troll podcast, making the debate that was reflected on the fact that he sued the band's leader Dave Mustaine back in 2004 for $18.5 million, as then Mustaine is still owed him some merchandise and publishing royalties. During appearance on Machine Head from Rob Flynn's No Less Than Regrets with Rob Flynn, the podcast is still on the bass, Shovel Old Lady. Finally, here from him, he spoke to the band's inability to record full-length hold that mesmerized hypnotized LPs, which came out in 2005, the Search Tank Confronting Elephant. He said misunderstandings between bandmates are to blame for lacking a new album. Back in the day when Black Sabbath was still rolling, Ron Danzig joined Black Sabbath back in 70, which resulted in two back-to-back classic albums, Heaven, Hell, and Mob Rolls on those more deals, soaring, tearing, gothic, songwriting, were perfect foils for the band's bone-crushing mix, very sharp riffs, tense grooves, and dark imagery. I never thought wrestler-turned-musician term podcast Chris Jericho said he talked to WrestleZone about the movie he recently produced about Sire, a floor metal band from the 1980s, dropped a record in Europe just as it was breaking up. For 3 years or months to Sire members, they grew a huge fan base, and thanks to social media, Sire Drum was located in contact with 2018. A major festival program offered to be flown in Germany for a main stage floor reunion. He explained the decision to produce a too old for heavy metal fairy tales. So, I've been playing bands for 35